So if ultimately everything belongs to Krishna, why it is not utilized for Krishna? That is Krishna consciousness. That is Krishna consciousness. That is intelligence. If I am given all these things for my use, for my sense gratification, but ultimately it belongs to Krishna. Everyone is part and parcel of Krishna. So everyone's senses are also Krishna's. So when these senses are utilized for Krishna's service, that is perfection of life. And so long it is utilized for my sense gratification, it is Maya. Therefore, bhakti means Rishikena Rishikesa Sevanang Bhakti Ruchat. Rishikena, by the senses, this Rishikesa, Sevanam, when you serve Rishikesa, really master of the senses, that is called bhakti. A very simple description, definition of bhakti. Rishikena Rishikesa Sevanam. Rishikesa Sevanam. Not Rishik Sevanam. Rishik means senses. So, when senses are used for sense gratification, that is Maya. And when senses are used for the gratification of the master of the senses, that is called bhakti. Very simple definition. Anyone can understand. So, generally, in this material world, everyone is using the senses for sense gratification. That's all. That is their bondage. That is Maya, illusion. And when he comes to Krishna consciousness, purified, when he understands that actually these senses are meant for satisfying Krishna, then he is liberated person. Mukta, Mukta Purush, liberated person. Iha jasya harir dasya karmana manasa bhacha. When one comes to this position, that my senses are meant for serving the master of the senses, Rishikesha. The master of the senses is sitting within your heart. In the Bhagavad Gita it is said, sarvasya chaham hridi sannivishta. I am seated in everyone's heart. Matta smriti jnanam apohananja. From me, remembrance, knowledge, and forgetfulness is coming. So, why that? Because Krishna is so merciful. If I want to use my senses in a certain way, not my senses, it is Krishna's given. So Krishna gives the chance, all right. Utilize it. Suppose I have got tongue. If I want, Krishna, I want to eat stool. I want to taste stool. Yes, Krishna will say, yes, you can take this body of hog and eat stool. The master is there, Krishna. Therefore Krishna says, matta smriti jnanam apaharanja. He gives you the body, reminds you, my dear living entity, you wanted to eat stool, now you have got a proper body. Now utilize, here is stool also. Similarly, if you want to become demigod, that also Krishna gives you chance. Anything. There are 8,400,000 forms of life. If you want to engage your senses in any type of body, Krishna is giving you. Come on, here is the body you take. But by using our senses, ultimately we become senseless. Therefore Krishna says, sarva-dharmān parityajya māmekam śaraṇam. Don't do like this. Your senses are meant for serving me. So you are misusing it. by misusing, you are being entrapped in different types of body. Therefore, to get relief from this tedious business of accepting one body and giving it up, again another body, anything, another, to continue this material existence, if you give up this process of sense gratification and surrender unto me, then you are saved. This is Krishna consciousness. Oh. So, at the present moment, our senses are contaminated. I am thinking I am American. So, my senses should be utilized for the service of my country, my society, my nation, big, big leaders, big, big, so many things. The real concept is that I am American. So, my senses are American senses. So it must be utilized for America. Similarly, Indians are thinking, others are thinking, but none of them do know it, that senses belong to Krishna. This is ignorance. No intelligence. They are thinking for the time being that these senses, upadhi, designate American senses, Indian senses, African senses. No, this is called Maya. It is covered. Therefore, bhakti means sarvapadhi vinirmuktam. When your senses will be uncontaminated with all these diseases, that is the beginning of bhakti. If I think I am American, why shall I take Krishna consciousness? It is Hindu God. But that is foolishness. If I think I am Mohammedan, I am Christian, then you are gone. But if we purify the senses, that I am spirit soul, the supreme spirit soul is Krishna, I am part and parcel of Krishna, therefore it is my duty to serve Krishna, then you become free immediately. You are no more American, Indian, or African, or this or that. You are Krishnaite, Krishna conscious. That is what. Therefore, Kunti Devi says, Rishikesha, my dear Krishna, you are the master of the senses. And for the sense gratification, we are fallen in this material condition of life, different varieties of life. So, we are suffering. In the suffering to the extreme, even one becomes Krishna's mother, because this is material world, she is also put into suffering. But to speak of others, Devaki is so advanced that she has become the mother of Krishna. But still, he is put into difficulties. Difficulties by whom? By his brother, Kamsa. So this world is like that. Try to understand. Even you become Krishna's mother, and even your brother, who is very nearest relative, the world is such, jealous, that if one's personal interest is hampered, everyone will be ready to give you trouble. This is the one. Everyone, even if his brother, even his father, what to speak of others? Khalena. Khala means jealous. This material world is jealous, envious. I am envious of you, you are envious of me. This is our business. This is our business. Therefore, this Krishna consciousness movement is for such person who is no more jealous, who is no more envious, perfect person. Dharma projita koitava yatra parama nirma sananam satang vastava vastu bhidama. Those who are jealous and envious, they are within this material. And those who are not zealous, they are in the spiritual world. Just a simple thing. You test yourself. Whether I am jealous, envious of my other associates, friends, everything, then I am in the material world. And if I am not jealous, then I am in the spiritual world. Anyone can test. There is no question of whether I am spiritually advanced or not. You can test yourself. Bhakti parishano bhava virakti annatra syat. Just like if you are eating, you will understand whether you are satisfied, whether hunger is satisfied. You haven't got to take certificate from others. Similarly, if you test yourself, whether you are jealous, whether you are envious, then you are in the material.